Christ. Can't believe I kept screwing up my qualifying laps. Kept getting 1Xs. So then I had to take it easy on that last lap just to make sure I didn't get any 1Xs. Couldn't push, really. Yeah. 1X. Barely made it. 1X. I screwed up that one and going to the last chicane and got sideways. 1X, 1X, and then just took it easy. I'm like, fuck it. Getting anything. This should be interesting.
All right, everybody, just one note. Even though my driver's briefing, I said that this was a 90-minute race. It's a 60-minute race. That was on the day. Sorry about that. Other than that, have a good race.
Oh, man. Benjamin, bad luck. He was qualifying and ran out of time right at the end before he got his lap in.
No, he didn't start. He didn't start it once the checkered flag first. He missed the checkered flag.
I love this track. It's my favorite in the world.
Oh, okay.
In general, but I suck at it for some reason.
Well, you got some work to do, but you're fast.
Feels like I can never
get
my setup right.
Guys pretty quick, I think.
It's so stupid. You know. My setup just literally never feels right here. I don't know why.
Wow, the GT3 field is close at the front. Everybody's pretty close.
Oh yeah, we're on the grid.
But I'm...
GT3 has right about a tenth of a second separated the top four. That's wild.
Close.
That'll be a heck of a race, because then the group behind them is all separated by a couple tenths, so it'll be interesting.
I screwed that up. Go full traction control on cold tires. At least for now. If I'm understeering, I'll take some out.
Yeah, that'd be probably GT 2.5, because 3.5 would be slower than 3.0.
It was an afterthought, okay.
I know, I had the benefit of hindsight.
Don't you always?
All right, good luck, everybody.
Coffee.
Mark Wilson just disappeared.
No.
See him up there, boy.
There's a car blinking for me.
Pace car's off, Bobby.
Be ready.
Line up behind the 0-2. ready, ready, green flag. On your left. Clear.
Right.
Real nice, man. Good rhythm up there. Nice and smooth.
Team advisor in the top of Eau Rouge? The middle of Eau Rouge? Damn it! Try not to get those 1Xs. Need to save them. Save my 1Xs. Damn it. I'm gonna fucking DQ myself. Bad exit. Get on the power. Just getting an aero wash. I was hoping John can pull a gap and break the draft so I can try to get Jason on the straight. And the reason we're keeping with John right now, I think, is because of the draft. God, it's so slippery there. Almost lost it again. I'm trying to save my 1Xs for like traffic and stuff. I need to go on off track on purpose and shit, you know.
Sorry about that, Dave.
Fuck you!
At the same time.
Well, it really was flashing on the grid.
This might be it. I don't get too much aero push, my Apple Rouge.
On your right. Still there.
Looks like Levi.
Let you buy the up the chicane there.
On your left. Clear, clear, clear.
Go inside.
Thank you.
Oh, I almost lost it.
Sorry for the 4 hours ago.
Breath here, brother. Nice deep breath.
I'm getting really loose in the fast stuff. When I'm on my worn tires, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
On your left. Clear, clear. Left side. Clear.
Just got so unlucky with that left through.
Left side. Clear, clear. Left side, clear.
You not see me there?
Left side, clear. Right side.
Damaged my car.
You're clear. That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move.
Fucking Robert Jackman every fucking time.
Hold your line, please.
Left side.
I don't know if I have damage or not.
You're clear.
Go ahead.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
We'll find out. Good move.
On your left. You're clear. On your left. Clear. Left side. Clear. On your right, clear. Right side. clear. One on the right side. Clear.
Let me through and closed it. I'm gonna get fucking DQ'd straight up. 1/4 the way done. Past 1/3 my fucking incidents. Yeah, a little loose there. Oh, I see how he takes that corner. That's smart. Slower and get on the throttle earlier. I don't know if I have damage or not. I think I do. Fast repair. Just in case, I think it. So, I mean, I have 30 points in the bank from my things. Which I think I am damaged.
Left side. Clear him.
I got floor damage.
Reading.
Good job, Ryan Bird. You're going to lower the rate.
Yeah, that's better. I just did the same thing, or close to it. Missed apex a touch, but yeah, that works.
I apologize, Dave. Sorry.
He's just pulling on me like crazy.
Left side, clear.
Have damage.
Start taking a peek if you're interested in the road there, so start taking a look, get familiar with it.
downforce isn't there. There's so much speed up that for some reason you can hear the engine bog like a mother. Yep. Look at my mile an hour. Should be a couple mile an hour fast. I should be at 176 to 177, but I'm not.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move.
Is it just on your side?
Yeah, I went airborne.
On your left. Clear.
Yeah, in my mirror, it looked like you were going to go flying off of the fence. Surprised you saved it.
Yeah, whoever was on the main side was tracking out. I had to ditch.
I thought you had a faster pair, I need to push.
Clear.
On your left. And clear. One on the right side, three wide. Right side, one wide. Still there. And clear.
That is gonna hit me. I know he's shooting it. Of downforce I'm losing, like the pit crew can tell you, you know, from the pits based on the load sensors and shit, like tell you how much downforce you're missing.
Left side, clear.
No matter, I don't have the speed.
Left side. Clear.
Still close.
Thanks for waiting. Yeah, no worries.
I have to say, the competition has been mighty cordial.
Fuck
today.
You, that was not a fucking 1X. That was not a 1X.
Keep it up, my man. Tell him you're on the way. Right side, clear.
Go, David, go.
Leader's on pit road.
Oh, that was painful.
Sorry, man. Still got a black flag.
One lap short. Right.
Well, I'm showing 0.25 pounds and I'm still out of fuel.
At 1 pound remaining? But I'm also super slow.
Fueling is checked. Is he coasting?
She's a coffin.
That was a bad stop. Yeah, it's better. I feel it's better. I'm trying to limit my 1Xs, that's for sure.
Head up through there, big girl. Roger! Left side.
Fucking leave some space, man. It's not hard. You do not have to trek out that far. At all. God damn, arrow push. I had to let off there every time.
On your right, in and out. Those lambers
God damn
on
it.
In four. You're clear. Clear. Left side. Still there. Clear.
That's right.
Thanks, Jeremy.
Yeah, see, there's no aero push for me when I'm there.
Gotta make quick work of these guys, Earl. I got them, man. I told them. They're hollering at them. Nice deep breath here, brother. Nice deep breath. Right side. Clear.
The most painful picture.
Oh, Jason got so unlucky. I should put a little more fuel in, but it's okay. I was close to full. Try to break the draft on Jason. Back cars between us or something.
Working on them in front of you. Left side. Clear. Car is a lap down ahead of us. On your left. Clear.
Slipping, going up a Rouge, losing speed. I don't know what that is. Fuck off. 10 more left. It's easier to go faster through the last chicane when you're the car behind. You can judge their speed better. And you can just take that little extra in the braking zone.
sounds a little confusing.
Yeah.
Alex is only 1.6 seconds behind. Go fuck yourself. Drive conservative.
Head through there, big girl. Roger. Left side. Well, you're clear.
Yeah, I saw Jason, he's beginning to be under braking just like I was when I was behind him. My fastest.
Good job, man. Don't change your line. They're gonna move.
Side next corner, they know.
Okay, left side. Lap traffic up here. They're by half. Left side. Clear.
Go back to the fucking racing line. Didn't hit a 1 exit? Wow. Must have been on the fucking line. Fuck that turn up. Four-wheel drifted it.
Mm-hmm. That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move.
Please spare my life.
Right side. Clear.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Thanks, Dave.
Get to me, don't let you go.
That was a quick stop.
Good job, man. Don't change your line. They're gonna move. Right side. Still there. Still there. And clear. He knows you're coming.
Sorry, Sheldon. I
was too kind.
On your right. Clear. Good job. Get Lambert out of the way, Earl. Roger.
That helped. If I can get these
going
two guys.
Cut.
Left side. Knows you're coming. You're clear. Left side. Clear.
I wonder how much, incident points, Jason's.
Looks like every flight to the wrong home.
Stored up, if you can push super hard or not.
Good read, Mr. Peterson.
Sorry, Jim.
So screwed by the traffic there. Really sorry, Jason. You are the supreme gentleman driver.
Gonna be pinned here probably in about 4 laps. Incidents I can use. Keep after, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here.
No, it's Robert fucking jacking me again. Of course it is.
On your right, Keep after, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear.
I didn't really have any problems with Jackman, it looks like. He got back pretty cleanly. Lost some tenths there. 4 tenths or so. Oh, I lost it and I caught it.
That's left.
Tires just want to spin right up.
Guys are
probably just lost it there again.
I got him, man. I told him. They're hollering
Fuck.
At him. On your left. All clear. Out of the way, man. 10-4. Left side.
Open it so you guys are up first time.
Clear. Working on them in front of you. Left side. Clear, clear. He knows you're coming.
I'm really having to lift through there. Start taking some incidents if I need to. I haven't lifted like crazy through there. So two more laps. keep locking up.
Sorry, Paul, that was close.
Fuck.
No problem. That's level.
Keep locking that one up.
Go ahead and hit this time. Hit this time. Do all you can, bud. Wave pop.
Next block, last block.
Not yet.
Not even.
Keep after, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here.
2 laps.
Left side. He is not a spot. Clear.
Public school, man.
On your right. Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Clear. Good job. Okay, one at a time when you get to him. I'm working on him. On your left. Quarter. Clear. On your left. Clear.
Fast forward. Keep locking up the source.
What's the instrument limit?
24.
White flag.
Okay, we had a clear track for the most part.
That last lap.
Okay, I can take some incidents here. That Michael guy, I think.
No, you're coming. Right side. Check him this time.
I didn't want to pass you there, Dave. I figured you're still battling for position.
Oh, yeah, that was good.
Actually, I wish you had him.
Oh, I jumped on my pit limiter to stop from doing it. Good job, boys. Lower gets back to his winning ways.
Wait, guys. Hey, Paul, sorry about the dive bomb, but I'm pretty sure you were not the other Paul, and Paul, you were saying saving, and then I saw you
seconds ago, sorry.
People still racing.
Yeah, everybody thought that I'm racing too, so, yeah.
Hey, I'm in the lead for once, wow.
That's a great race, Christopher.
Jason got screwed going up Eau Rouge behind somebody.
Tell you what I wasn't ready for was wearing my rear tires out as bad as I did, as I shifted my downforce more rearward than I usually run. I was only running a two wing, where normally here I run a five, and it ate my rear tires alive. I've never had my rear tires go away like they did.
Yeah, it was it's pretty...
I messed up so bad. Sorry, I think it was Sean and Mark in the shipping.
It was so hairy coming out of the last chicane and Lesaurus, even under braking towards the end there.
Yeah, that's where I spotted at the end of Kimmel Street. That was stupid. I don't even know how it happened. I had to brake by almost 1% forward.
Ravage and No Name Corner, we're man. They were scary. I almost looped it almost every time there the last 5 laps or so.
Good job tonight.
It's all good, Dana. You're faster than me anyway. Congrats.
Good win, we'll check.
John, did you like run out of fuel on the first stint?
Yes, I did. I was coasting down the hill.
I thought so. I was like, I think he's out. He's like, I'm like, he's lucky it's downhill, keeping right up on the speed limiter.
But yeah, I had to keep hitting my brake because the engine's dead. I was just coasting past the speed, so I had to keep stopping.
Oh, right.
Awesome last 20 minutes, Miguel.
You guys need to run a weight tunnel piece for them to get there.
That was a good race, everybody. Traffic was fine. I didn't see one issue. I'm sure other people had different experiences, but from my cockpit, everything was great. Yeah, Jason, I agree. Catching him at the wrong spot, man.
Yeah, he got caught twice going up Eau Rouge, like chasing me down.
I almost took Sklenka to the stratosphere with me. I came out so fast through it. It was hilarious.
So, well, that's part of the breaks of this and that sprint races in its slot.
One second.
Yeah, Philip Pirate is next. Yay.
Yeah, great job, Jason. Good racing, bud. Oh, and good job, Alex. You had good pace, man.
What's up, babe?
Okay, yeah, I'm just about coming. One second. I'm taking her for a walk, so. What's that? Oh, you're saying. I want to see the lap times. It's It's not raining, is it? You can probably just put her out and then I'll be right there. You what? Oh, okay. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, like, give me like 30 seconds. I just gotta close this down. What's the date today? See the results. I couldn't get my rear camera to read right. It's kind of screwy, but yeah, it just kept getting sideways a little. Oh, something went wrong. Jesus. Yeah, it is cold out. Okay, finally. Let's see how my teammates did. Yeah, see, he had the pace way over us. 2421. Once that was fixed, my damage killed me. Huh? Ah, second. It was good. I finished in front of the guy that's right behind me in the championship, but the guy in third won. That's in the championship. I'm trying to see where my teammates finished. Stephen McGarvey. Wow. He was gone. Actually beat Lionel. And, oh, Brandon got third. Awesome job. And where did Jimbo place? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome. Good. Good stuff. On the incidents. Yeah, Jason had 20, okay, I thought so. 17 or 12, alright, that's it.